Please wait while you're being connected with your fire team. Well, they better connect me with my fire team, as I want to be connected with them. Seems like a lot of fun.
Hello, viewers. How are you?
Let's play some Destiny.
Jesus Christ.
You. Hey, Rooks. You have Destiny. I saw it.
Yeah, and I'm joining your game.
Yeah, it's gonna take a little bit because you're gonna be spawning a tower. It wasn't six already?
Okay. You're a woman.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Woo!
Whoa.
Hey.
Look where we started.
Ooh, she's got that sexy dance.
Oh my god.
Hold on, let me get in on some of that. Woo! Hey, get back here.
Yeah, you know how you do that, Val? I do this.
Yeah, well, you can go on and do whatever you want. Hey. Look. Yeah, just go on, just do something. fuck it. Ooh, she sits all sexy like. Look at this. Have you come out here and sat yet?
I was in the beta, remember? And I don't like that spot. I like this one over here.
The one where you die? Oh.
No.
I heard somebody die.
I like sitting right here.
Can you go over there? Why, yes. Yes, you can.
Well, yeah, there's kind of also a little... right here.
Oh.
Yeah. So he plays the Titan.
Yeah. Pretty good.
So do I.
We could do a cool do a really good video. Just be like, hey.
Probably.
How's it going? Just out here chilling. Just hanging out. Enjoying the view.
My foot is going to the ground.
Yeah. It happens. Returning to orbit, party leader initiating orbit. Whee! So I got the stream going.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay then.
We don't have anybody else in our fire team?
Nope. Me and you.
Why is everybody...
Gotta go kill
why
shit.
Why is everybody I've seen...
I've seen plenty of level 25s. I mean, no, like literally, one of the Echoes I was dancing, he was level 25. Yeah, he was level 25.
I'm already picking up a few beacons. Where to?
We've got a beta out and it works great. Yeah, it doesn't. Where'd you go?
You're looking the wrong way, sir.
I know, I saw an enemy.
I'm behind
you. Oh. Yeah, I know, I saw an enemy over there. What are you doing? Yeah, I can do that too. I just forgot how. What the hell?
Bye.
You just threw me off the side.
Oh, I just drove off the side. Well. Hello.
Oops.
Yeah, get back on and follow me.
Where'd you go? Oh.
Damn, I'm trying to collect these here. Is something shooting me?
Yeah.
I can't tell. Because I'm literally just, like, not even taking damage from these fuckers. Well, I am, but it's very, very minimal. Ooh, spin metal. I want it. Start collecting more spin metal.
I do too.
Actually, we're gonna go on the moon here in a little bit. Think about it. Because I have some shit some bounties that I have to do on the moon. Coming?
Yeah, I'm just killing things.
Just run past them.
Shit. Where'd you go? Oh.
Here. Nothing shooting. Again. That's a grenade. Okay, let's go.
I hate how it boosts you all the way up.
No, that's the point of the Titan. The Titan's supposed to have the best, boost length.
Well, I know that, but if you just press it to kind of barely double jump, it makes you go all the way up.
Yeah, whatever, come on, let's go.
Yeah, I've done the first moon mission. I need to do the rest. What the hell? Lag?
It's a Latin. people here. Oh, hey! Candle. Here, bitch. I wanna punch ya. Yeah, so this is just like one of the games that I can just be like complete utter badass on.
What?
One of these fuckers over here is known as a legendary and or major. What they're kinda known as. And if you kill him, you get 25 glimmer out of him. Yep, him right there. See? 25 glimmer.
Huh.
Yeah, if we had a better, place where there wasn't as many people here, I'd probably start glimmer grinding. Noob died.
Oh, get him! I'll save you!
He's dead already.
Ooh, spin hurt.
Spin metal?
Spin metal, spin root, whatever the fuck it is.
Where?
Right here.
Hey, right next to the
right. It's inside.
What?
You're welcome. So, are we doing a mission, or...?
I can start one if you want.
Oh.
That way you start to get your Vanguard level up. Because this is the free roam area. You didn't know that?
No.
There is much to claim here.
Yeah, this is free roam.
And New Monarchy will do the rest.
Oh. Okay, just kill shit. For
this. Okay. Wait, what did they say?
It's just killing shit. That's all it is. Level 7.
Yeah. I can't change my my secondary weapon on the fly, can I? Like what it is?
Press Y. Oh, on the fly, no, but you can just do it real fast. I mean, it doesn't take too long.
Oh, okay.
Back here, bitch. Woo! Yay.
That went well. What now?
You see that little circle that just appeared?
Where?
Okay. Okay, in the top, right-hand side, After we complete one of these missions,
okay, Guardians,
a little circle there will appear, and it will tell you your Vanguard ranking.
Hmm.
Or will not really tell you your Vanguard ranking, but it will show you how much XP you have left to go. Basically.
Huh.
Battlefield scouted. Okay, we have to go scout ship. Yeah, you might want to stay here because that's a level 8-9 area where unless you want to try.
I mean, what do I lose if I die?
Nothing. It's just your. How should I put this? I don't know. Whatever.
Ooh, spin metal.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, hey, I'm already heading over to the area. I'll be back.
All right. I found a loot crate too.
Now, see the little circle that's about to appear?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
I'm getting a lock on what's happening here.
That's your Vanguard ranking. Right now, I am Vanguard rank 1, and I'm trying to get to 2. And bounties also help with it. It depends on if you do the Crucible or the Vanguard one, though. Okay, come on. What the?
What?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Damn it.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take us to the moon. I need to do these badly. There we go. Alright, I have an upgrade for my weapon. I need to do.
Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about muting for talking to the chat, so you may hear me talking to random people. I've got one person for sure that
always
comes and watches me play. No matter what I play. He said he's gonna donate one of these days. They type in chat. There's no voice chat.
Have you never watched Twitch before?
No, I don't use it at all. I don't really do Twitch or Facebook or any of that shit.
Twitch isn't social media, it's watching people play video games. That's all it is.
I know, but still.
It's actually pretty cool, even as a viewer. Get on there and talk to people about.
Okay, let's see what we can find.
You know, random. Whatever. Is there a faster way to summon your vehicle?
Nope. Fast as you can do it, and I can do it in about a second, so. You're slow. No offense. But you're still new to the game, so I can't blame you. But you do admit, it is a good game, even for Bungie.
Picked up some interesting ordnance readings from this area. Looking for some help with further analysis.
Okay, it's Tatter, you can stay there and keep killing shit, or you can come with me to...
Well, I was following you.
Old chest around here. Yes, okay. Yeah, you should be able to find me pretty easily if you just... Well, I'll come back to you.
I see where you're at. I'm coming.
Oh, your vehicle just... Right over here, there should be a chest, right?
Yeah.
Up here. Get it. Good?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you collect all 5 gold chests, you get, I believe, a special piece of, chest armor. That could probably help you get all 5, it just depends.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, just... Right. Okay. Yeah, just keep shooting shit while I do this. Okay, we're good.
Okay, tower's updated.
Yeah, what you saw about the purple floating thing, that's something that I just do. God damn it. My chest piece can be fully upgraded, but I don't have the materials to upgrade it all the way. It pisses me off.
Hey, check it out. You watching? You watching? Huh? 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 You watching?
What?
360 Halo jump!
I don't know how many spins I just did, but whatever.
I did 2.
We've got trouble. Event. Get on your Sparrow and head straight towards this event.
Right.
I promise you, if we complete this, you will love what you get out of it sometimes. It just depends on which one it is. Find out where
it is. Oh, shit!
Oh, there it is. Oh, we have to kill one of these.
Oh, damn, I died.
Actually gonna get this too.
Rah! I came in and saved the day.
did she get any shit out of
nope.
it?
Nope.
Didn't make it in time.
I know.
Yeah, that's a daily event on here. Okay.
Well, game time daily or like
daily.
Thursday daily.
Like literally daily. It's every day. But sometimes it does happen more than once a day. So I'm pretty sure it's game day daily. What it's actually supposed to be.
This is the Future War Court requesting help from anyone in this area.
Okay, go around and murder shit. Just go kill shit. That's the way to put it. There's the wizard down there. Bitch, please. I kinda already killed everything down here. Yeah, if you ever play with me, you might want to go, like, find different areas to murder shit. Because I used to take almost all the kills.
Clearly.
Basically. Just that, you know, beta and stuff, so it's just like, I'm already good at the game, so it's like, why not? Like, why the fuck not? Ooh! Blue Engram, fuck yeah. We'll learn what most of the lights are once you get past level 20. Looking for shit to murder.
I'm looking for something to hide behind.
Really? Grenade.
I can't throw one that far.
Hey, can. Call Kobe. How do you jump and then throw it?
Let's move.
Kobe. Okay, I'll come save your ass.
Oh, I'm good. I got two other people over here with me.
Did you get a mission?
Mission's available, yeah.
Oh no, you didn't get one. It's just showing that there are some.
Oh.
Here, I'll go get this one over here.
Such interesting things beyond the city. Please send a few back. Thank you.
I don't know what these come from. I believe they come from Hive, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna already murder all the Hive over here. Holy hell.
Yeah.
I just can't find any hives.
All alert.
You got that.
I got what?
You just finished the mission, I guess.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Score.
Yeah, I guess you just picked a ton of shit up without knowing that we needed for the mission.
Oh, it was something. I don't know.
Yeah, it was shit for the mission then.
Oh.
If you had to pick up anything, it was stuff for the mission. I'm going to get another one right now.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hey Chase, Taren left.
intel on the old armaments in this area. Usual terms.
Okay, this one's a research assignment, Guardians. We need your light.
Damn it, they got me.
Yeah, I'm just going to try to find these because I am trying to get the bounty for doing it.
What's this big white glowing thing right here?
White glowing?
I'm sending everything home to the tower.
Go up to it and see. If it says to open it, it's probably a chest.
No, it's a big white light in the ground. And it's a bottomless pit, so I ain't jumping down there.
Yeah, that's just a pit. I'm pleasing my fucking... okay, one more. Yay.
All right, Guardians, this is a scouting mission. If you want it, here's the details.
Another scouting mission? Really? How many scouting missions are on this damn planet? I know it's not that well known, but still.
I need some ammo for my secondary.
Okay, we'll go kill shit and pick it up.
It's not, they're not dropping any though.
Killing them. Okay, I'll just be a little bit longer. Just keep going around killing shit, I think.
Yeah, nothing's dropping anything.
Your special's not that important.
It is for me. I make use of all my stuff.
What type do you use? Plasma rifle.
Fusion and sniper. Well, the fusion rifle I found is really useful against the captains.
Yeah, but that's about it. I mean, that just basically takes away their armor and shit.
Yeah, I know. What are these helium cores for?
Yeah, but I can do... Huh? Oh, pick those up.
Huh? Yeah, I have been.
Yeah. They're basically just like the spin metal, except on the moon. Same exact type of thing, just on the moon.
Am I the only...
And, like, utter shit, you can...
Am I the only person on the moon?
No, you're probably just in an area where you're the only person in that area. Not that many people actually come to the moon. Yeah, that's one thing that you'll learn. Not that many people actually try to come to the moon.
I feel like I'm in Star Wars.
Really? Because I feel like I'm just back in Destiny.
Who the hell are you?
Probably a random.
Huh?
Probably a random.
Oh shit. Ah! I don't know what the hell I found, but there's a lot of them. Or there was.
Probably found Hive.
Yeah, probably.
You know what Hive is, right?
Yeah, it's where a bunch of them are.
No, it's the actual race of aliens on the moon.
Oh, no, then I do not know.
Okay, do they look weird, like they're almost made out of moon rock, almost?
No.
Really? It's probably just fallen. Probably just regular old fallen.
I'm on. Yep, I'm on. Found a Hallowed Knights.
Oh, Hallowed Knights?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are legendaries, which are what I'm actually after.
I got two of them over here I'm trying to kill.
Well, I'm nowhere near you. Yeah, no, I'm nowhere near you. Plus, I found places where they spawn anyways, so. When they summon those fuckers.
That's right, bitch. Get bitch slapped. Found a silken codex.
Okay, never mind. Can't even get in there.
What is this area?
What is what area?
It goes underground.
That's probably where I am, actually.
Nah, might be close. I don't know. I don't know how far underground this thing goes. Oh shit!
Once I get one more, I guess, Hallowed Knight, if I can find one, we'll leave.
Alright.
I just need to find something with a yellow name tag.
I don't know, but I found a bunch of shit.
Oh god, not that thing.
I think I found some of those Hallowed Knights again. No, just regular knights.
Basically.
fast. No. No, 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 no. Oh.
No.
You are, because I got a shit ton of them over here. Where's this wizard at? Because I just saw a big black something or other.
Yeah, I kind of killed him.
So how'd you get down here? Is there another entrance?
Yeah, over here.
Huh. I actually
need to head back this way to see if those Hollow Knights respawn or not.
I like the music.
Yeah.
Wow, this place is huge. Found some? Did you find them?
No. They're on down there. It's probably gonna be a while before they even respawn there. I'm just gonna have to go find another somewhere else.
What the fuck is that? Huh.
That's my special.
Ah.
Because I'm using the subclass Defender. I wreck shit.
Ain't that a bitch?
What?
Said ain't that a bitch? So, if I'm noticing correctly, it looks like the Hallowed Knights will only be at the entrance to the underground.
I guess. I made them all throw up the shield. And yes, I just made that. And yes, that's my punch. Ooh, silver chest.
Yeah, I got a punch like that.
Yeah, come here. Come here. Silver chest.
Wow, that's a lot of stuff in that one.
Really?
Yeah, I got like 3 items.
Okay. Yeah, I only got the helium shit. You know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and take us back to tower, I guess. I'll probably just come back here later.
Alright.
I have a few engrams and shit that I need to decipher and see what I get. Yeah, I have a few things to do. Tower looks like I have a message as well.
My Elgato should have been in today.
Why do we need warp speed to go from the moon to Earth?
I suspected you'd choose that one. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
Holy shit, I've got almost 1600 glimmer.
Be safe.
I need to do 6 patrol missions in the Cosmodrome.
Confirmed.
Upgrade that coil. Never enough time.
Gun, right?
So are you there?
Huh?
I know you're back. Oh.
What?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Okay. Yeah.
I want a cape.
That's for hunters only.
Really?
Yeah. See a little thing around my hip? That's what we get.
I got a little one.
Very little one.
Shut up. I don't have to compensate.
Well, actually, I have a few different ones. Yeah, I have that one.
Alright.
Change.
So how do we get some new dances?
We don't.
Really?
Yeah, but we're stuck with the ones that we get with each race. That's my that's all my other ones that I have.
All right. Huh. Dude's got a skirt on.
No, that's a warlock robe.
Oh. What shit?
Ah, someone died.
Somebody jumped off?
Yeah, he committed suicide.
Nice.
Hello. We just started a suicide spree.
Yeah, no kidding. What the hell? Last night, this thing was kicking me, like, way up in the air.
What?
Up here. Top of this building. There's a vent up here, and it was kicking me way up in the air last night.
Oh, wait. I think I know what you're talking about. Stay there real fast.
Hello.
I'm pretty sure it's because...
There it goes. Whee! So what'd you do?
You see me up here?
Yeah.
This spot right here is where you can press X and you turn on the fan.
Huh.
Yep. We were always wondering what that did. Okay, Rooks, no offense, but I may need to ditch you for a little bit.
May need to what?
Ditch you, because I need to go do some higher level shit.
That's fine, I got some friends that'll help me out with the things. Checking for available bounties
now. Okay, I mean, I'll still stay in the party and stuff, I just had to, you know.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get my Vanguard and shit up and all that. Like, yeah. Because this also helps me earn, like, new gear and shit too.
Yeah.
Because I'm trying to work my way up to exotic gear eventually. But as of right now, I'm trying to work towards my rare gear.
Hey, Rob.
Hello. How's it going?
It's going.
Hello.
Rob, meet Angel. Angel, meet Rob.
Hello, Angel.
Got some schematics.
What's that, Angel? Wings.
What?
Said hello?
Yes.
Oh, he said hello.
Yeah, my... Basically, how I say hello is mer.
Oh.
He's one of those.
Kind of sound like my, kind of sound like my 9-year-old daughter, though.
No, it's just a thing that me and my friends from school started
Timber.
A while back. It's just like, we've just like always greeted each other by doing that. So, yeah.
Chewy! Is your mic working?
Yeah.
Baka.
Holy shit! I can talk to the Chewy.
I like always work, I just decided not to use it.
I thought you were
lazy bastard.
Tabaka.
Alright, so why don't y'all help me do some of my stories so I level up? Since y'all are so high level.
Do you guys
level.
Actually know what Baka means?
Baka? I mean it's Spanish?
No, in Japanese. You know, do you at all know what it means?
No, because we speak English.
Nope.
Okay, well, baka in Japanese stands for idiot, dumbass, retard, imbecile.
Oh, so that makes sense.
All that.
Baka gaijin.
Yes.
I think the foreigner.
So I'm gonna go into my buddy's sushi restaurant, and I'm gonna go up to him and say baka.
See what he says.
Uh-huh.
Say I want some baka sushi.
He's from Cambodia though, so I don't know.
Cambodia?
Takoyaki.
And well, unless he speaks Japanese, I don't know if he'll even understand.
He may know Japanese, I don't know.
Or at least watches anime. He watches anime, he should know what a baka is.
Ah. So Timber and Chewy, y'all coming in here?
Yeah, give me a sec. Seriously, you motherfucker, you got all that shit.
I'll send an invite to the game to the party.
The only reason why I'm not playing him is because
he's got to do some higher level
I'm
stuff.
To get better shit.
I'm holding him back.
Yeah, I'm just. Well, you're not really holding me back. It's just the fact that I legitimately cannot do it with you. Because he would literally be dying every second.
Yeah, I'll do that anyway.
No, but I legitimately mean every single second. Every time I revive you, you'd be dead.
I did that yesterday. Didn't I, Timber?
Yeah. I took him through the first strike list.
At what level, exactly?
1 and 2.
And he was a level 4. You were a 4 at that
point. Oh, was I?
You took him through Spikey as a level 1.
No, level 4.
Oh, 4. Okay. Well, that's not as bad, but still.
Well, that's how I'm level 7 already.
Still. Spikey.
Yeah.
Come on. And yes, that's my legit nickname for that boss, is Spikey.
I had to do it to get my shotgun.
Yeah, so who's the highest level out of your group?
I think it would be... Yeah. What level are you now?
And what level are you?
25.
Okay, you're one level higher than me. Yeah, I'm doing I'm doing one of the Venus strike missions and I put it up to a level 24. Which is
about
the level
I am. I just got my exotic shotgun.
Aw, you lucky son of a bitch.
So I have now a exotic
auto rifle. Only question, are you able to find those or do you have to buy them?
I found the auto rifle. Well, I want it.
Okay, so they are able to be earned.
Yep.
Oops! I died.
So, what class do you play as?
I'm a hunter.
I've never really found them good. They're legitimately only 2. Are you fucking kidding me?
Darkblade seems to be useful.
Well, me and my team are fucked. Oh, I love the Titan's Defender subclass.
How are you dancing with me? You're not even close to me.
I can lock one to you.
Oh.
Holy shit! Run! My god, that's a lot of Axis Minotaurs. Yes, my voice got really high pitched.
Nice.
God, these things remind me so much of Splendor, it's not even funny.
So is everybody in here?
They still look at
shit. That's a pretty gun.
Uh-huh, bite me. I was on that mission too and I didn't get jack shit. I got 3 strange coins and that was it.
It makes you feel any better. That was a hell of a fucking long quest line.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got something in the mail.
Shuttle to Fuad District.
Oh my god, please tell me this is gonna be worth it. Hell. Oh my god, 3 axes. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
No, legitimately, there's only me and this other guy on trying to do this boss battle at level 24. And that happened.
Finally!
Oh wait, no, we do have a third guy, yes!
Timber, look at me!
We do have a third guy, thank god. Yeah, you guys know the strike mission with the,
how you doing today?
With the fallen boss on, Venus.
I haven't been to Venus.
One of those many that I've
seen. Hey Rob, look up.
But not flag. Interesting. I wonder what this fan is over here.
I'll show you, hold on.
God, I hate these access minotaurs.
Or what?
No.
Now hit it.
God, again? You're kidding me, right? And harpies.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But.
Man, useful for
it. No idea.
I'm doing alright. Just playing me a little bit of Destiny here, trying to
and I found one by the
get my friends to do some of my missions with me.
I mean, a ghost.
And Hydra.
A ghost, a dead ghost.
If that month was higher, we'd be able to do the raid.
If who?
If you guys were doing the raid, I would definitely say invite me. I haven't done that yet.
I'll do the raid.
I want to do that so bad, but I haven't been able to get any friends that are high enough to do it with
me. I'll do the raid.
Oh, God. I don't think that you would want to, honestly.
Well, why don't we do some of my missions so I can level up?
So you want to do the raid then, on Venus?
No, I'm... Oh wait, am I the fire team leader? How do I know?
Yes, you are.
I am? Okay, I'm taking us to orbit if y'all are ready.
Yeah. Do some leveling with him if you can while I do this. If you can, then we'll try for the raid, I guess, later.
Look at you bossing everybody around. Oh, Chewie's not in the fire team.
No. I'm just guessing. I'm just saying. I just think it would be a good idea.
Now, can we really help you level up if you're going through your story on your fire team later?
Yep, we helped leveling up to 7 last night.
No, y'all helped me level up to 5. And then I hit 6.
Whatever.
I hit 6 on my own. And then I hit 6 on my own, and then 7 with Angel.
Yep.
Alright, so we've got...
But I thought you had to do something challenging. Like, considered to hard?
I don't know.
Yeah, I was like kind of in charge of his stuff last night was 7.
Alright, so I need to go to Earth. Or the moon. Do I just pick a random one? Because.
Whatever one's blinking.
None of them are.
Whichever one has a green
Or two of them.
Green XP bonus. Means you haven't done it yet.
Oh yeah, there we go. Chewie, you coming in?
Yeah, if you do some of the moon, you should be able to unlock Venus.
I think it'll open up.
So basically, all of us but Rooks are level 20 then, right?
And Rob's 19, but he's close enough.
Around that level?
Yeah, Rob's 19.
Okay.
Oh, what up?
Oh. I was just wondering.
Chewie, we're waiting on you.
I don't think he can join.
Level?
Oh, he can't?
Unless it is easy.
No.
Easy 7.
You can only have 3 go.
Really? Well, that sucks.
Yeah, for regular missions, you can only have 3. If you're doing the raid, you can have 6. If you're doing Crucible, you can have 6.
Oh, damn.
Depending on the Crucible.
There's got to be a way. Warp
Spider Beast!
That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called
Brady,
the World's
can you hear
Grave.
Them talking?
It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can.
I wonder if someone's going to post a list of where the dead ghosts are.
Somebody's already listed all the places for the... what's it called? The moon gold chest. You haven't got all those yet.
Well, I'm probably not going to do very many videos on Destiny. It depends on what I think about when I get there.
The World's Grave is deep in their fortress. But according to the ghost we found,
Timber, look at
there's
this.
An ancient knight who protects it.
Whee!
I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
There's one on Venus where you actually have to jump and try to get it.
For what?
I've seen a couple of chests up on an accelerator up here.
Yeah, we just got done playing the Nightfall weekly. Challenged the two of us, that was a bitch.
Yeah, I still haven't been able to do weekly. I haven't been able to get anyone high enough, like I said already. I'm basically literally the highest on my friends list that I still talk to.
I beat these two guys by myself earlier.
What?
Oh, these Hollowed Knights.
That's a legendary captain.
Yeah, I gotta change mine too.
Yeah, the only reason why I'm even doing this right now is just to try to earn Vanguard marks, try to get my Vanguard level up and try to get new gear.
I have all the new gear and I'm trying to get something better.
I have 2 legendaries right now. One's a chest plate and one is boots.
Really tore into the moon.
Which is actually pretty rare to find on my level.
The loot chest down the bottom.
Because usually at my level you'll only find people with like blue gear and maybe like a legendary for their like mark, cape, or band. Really, I don't know what the other classes things are called besides the warlocks. I believe there's a band or something, isn't it?
Yeah,
band
or bond or something.
Yeah, I only play Titans usually.
Down here.
But I usually play as the Defender class.
Higher level stuff. Defender.
Oh, as a defender, I try to go after people and try to revive them, but it doesn't always.
Oh shit!
But the health rating, it's good when you
what
first
am I getting
start
hit
out,
by?
You like.
Oh, the fucking dark cloud thing.
But But I'm still a roaming tank. That's legitimately all I do have time is just be a roaming tank. I'll just go around with my rocket launcher carrying it and then just keep blowing shit up.
What the shit is that? Fucking ship coming in here?
Where are you guys at?
Quicker first.
Oh, you mean one of the moon missions? Did a high ship just... Okay. That fucking hive, though. I honestly just currently utterly hate the hive. Oh, this can be terrible. Oh, wow.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
God, I hate this boss. I hate it almost as much as the Mars boss. You guys have done the Mars boss, right?
I have.
Yeah, we beat the game.
Okay, besides you. Yeah, I fucking hated that boss so much. It's not even funny. I'm running out of regular ammo right now. It's terrible. I literally have 30 in a clip, and then I have 44 on the side. Oh, never mind. There we go. And I got another rocket launcher ammo. Ow. Where the fuck is the boss at? Where is he? Oh, he must be up there where the dead guy is. Oh, well, I completely missed that rocket.
What? Damn, Timber, can you show off anymore?
I'm gonna cry.
Parker just teleported straight behind me and just massacred me.
Angel just got butt raped.
Oh, you don't even know. Remember, I'm level 24. I decided to put this on level 24 just to get a Vanguard marks and better shit. God damn, why did I do this?
Masochism.
What?
Masochism. Check yourself for the fuck with it.
S&M.
Okay. I'm not really killing myself. I mean, I'm doing pretty well. It's just... He's a pretty hard boss, actually. And I just punched him for no good reason. That was a very bad move.
In what?
The destination behind us?
Yeah.
Circle of bones.
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave. Not ours.
The what's grave?
Oh, the world's grave? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that's a lot of sharks. Rocket launcher ammo. Yes.
Hey, Rob caught up.
Where's the boss at? Oh, you up. Fuck the boss. Okay.
That's it. There it is.
Ooh, pretty.
And I almost killed myself playing a rock launcher. And he's in my shield bubble.
Analyze that shit, Ghost.
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Okay, yeah, I've got them, I've got the game volume, them coming through the game volume. Sorry, I'm just now reading the chat. So, you should be able to hear them, just not a whole lot. I got it.
I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here.
I've seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for
centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city.
But if you call it out, we can all get whatever items in the chest. Whatever glimmer or
it might be. Except for gold chests. That's the only one it doesn't work for.
Oh? Is that a gold chest in here?
Okay, well, this
I think it was.
This is very, very
I don't
bad.
Think I've been paying attention with the different chests. Not sure which one's gold and which one's not.
Look at that, 14 kills. Woo!
Rocket launcher. A little better, awesome.
Yeah, well, I'm completely and utterly fucked now.
Let me know if you all need to, go back to town, otherwise I'm gonna just continue to the next one.
With
me? Huh?
Chart, give me a minute. Damn it.
Ooh, upgrade.
Yeah, I'm legitimately just down to my sniper for ammo now.
Haha.
I'm gonna make every shot count before I just completely run out of ammo. Oh wait, here's some more sniper ammo. Yay! Sniper ammo. Damn it. Not even good with these snipers.
Y'all ready?
Yep.
Oh, thank you. Oh my god, and I'm last one alive.
Launching mission!
You're seriously trying to hang
I'm just gonna run around.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
I think he's stopping to kill.
The ritual site is up ahead.
There's a chest over here.
Hold on. Alright. Standard filament. Yeah, I'm collecting filaments, so if you bear the chest, it'd be nice.
Where'd you go, Timber? Jesus, Timber!
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the other.
Get wrecked.
Wonder, you can experience for assistance as well.
But I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Respawning restricted.
I can't bash back of the head, not down.
Sword is close. I can feel its power.
We actually killed him, sweet.
Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
Sweet.
Careful. Its power is dark.
Look at this. Got me a big boomstick. Oh, that's you. Damn! Look at this shit! You! Come here, bitches! I missed.
Lots of movement all around us. The troops are coming for the sword.
Oh shit. I'm a mic dad.
going nuts with this thing. Oh shit.
The sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Any chest in here?
Okay. Now I can change my battery. My mic died right in the middle of all that shit. I'm sitting here like, ah! He's getting me!
Hey, I've got a bounty complete. Can we go back to the tower?
Yeah. Select destination. Yeah, I've got stuff I gotta do there too.
Is it just gonna wait? Loading the towel. Let's see. I've got a message. Not enough space.
Yes?
One question. Do you guys want to do the raid after I get done doing this bounty?
Promise me you'll practice with it before you use it.
I'm game.
I mean, I guess for Brooks, it was whatever level
he could be
he
a
is.
Distraction.
Very fine.
Right?
That too.
Oh, I got a bounty?
People to defend.
And is Chewbacca going to join us?
Confirmed.
Nodding.
Goodbye.
Wait, so who's the one not playing with you guys?
Checking now.
Right now.
Chewbacca's not playing in the fire team with us. He's off trying to upgrade one of his weapons.
Closed bounty, unclaimed Exiles captain and seven dregs. Brasilia dead. Confirmed. Exchange complete.
I have this hunter guy wanting to play with me, but I'm only going to be here for a little bit.
They're not ready. Let them keep
following me.
Got someone past here.
Die, die.
What yeah, I just had to go kept in good condition. Kill, I believe, one hollow knight down here, and then I should have my bounty done.
Stand strong.
Need some help there, buddy?
Weapon upgrade.
Damn, I'm almost level 9.
So you are level 8 then?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's at least one good thing. That means you won't die straight away. Hopefully. Actually, no, he might actually one-shot every now and then.
Someone's having fun climbing a tree, apparently. Anyone know how to bow, or is it only for certain characters?
I think it's certain characters.
It is four actions. Mainly social. I think I'm doing the Carlton. I'm not sure.
Do you guys have anybody else that would be able to play with us, just in case? I think we should have a full six man, if we're able to.
For what? Right?
The raid.
No, I've not seen Daryl one. He was at least probably 21, 22 by now.
Level 26, I mean, we really should get as many people as we can.
I see a friend who's 24.
Oh, yeah, I'm 24 too. If he's able to get on here, yeah. Well, that bounty's done. I just have to go back to tower real fast.
Alright. I was just gonna watch.
Oh. I'll ask for timber, but I don't know about you, Rook.
Right? Where's she at? There she is. Start dancing for us, woman. Ow!
What's that on top of you? What?
We are as one.
I see him glowing like he hasn't fully loaded.
Bad address. That tower's empty, isn't it?
A to B. Sit down, A to B. Tell me, sir. Asshole to belly button. Take out too much floor space if you sit any other way. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Oh, that's right. Bounties are nice for upgrading weapons and armor.
Mm-hmm.
Just equip it and go redeem the bounty and bing.
Hey, you guys ready for the boss raid?
What the hell was it?
What's the timber?
I need new armor. I just can't upgrade it anymore.
Watchers.
We're about ready.
I think it looks different in Crucible though, because I think I only saw something I was using good when I was getting experience.
Biological material.
Oh, how many upgrades do I got? 3, 4, 5. And it's loading slowly. Here we go.
Okay, so are you ready for another, the raid then?
Bad noise.
Hold on, I got 4 or 5 more upgrades.
It's a new dance.
Package for Banshee. Oh dear. Tick, tick, tick.
What are we waiting on?
4 minutes.
Okay, some equipment.
Okay, who's going to actually start the fire team? Because we're going to not be fire leaders. We're going to have to be unlocked. Order raid.
Doesn't matter to me.
I guess I can, but Guardian, if you guys want me to or not.
That's fine.
Go to orbit first.
Yay, she did it earlier. Hey,
check
girl. Good puppy.
Waiting on,
full of rocks?
Rocks, I guess.
Books for the
I'm coming.
Too heavy.